Hurry up, Gaston! What in blazes are you doing in there?
This stone was used to contain something. Yes, what is it? Not much time to talk. Important magic to cast here. There's a Daedra loose, and a binding spell is our best chance for getting that beast under control. I'm with the Lion Guard. We were responding to reports of a goblin infestation. Find them we did, but a fiend ambushed us as we attacked. Daedric, I think, forcing us to retreat to the entrance of the ruin. And now, the goblins have hemmed us in. Need to repair this Welkin stone next to me. It's the focus of a powerful binding spell. I think it contained the free Daedra, and unfortunately, it seems our goblin friends have broken it. They've made four of the pieces into totems. We need the stone complete to contain the Daedra. Finish the goblins. You have my thanks. I hope you fathom what you offer. Sir Edgard, my second in command, and his squad already have one piece. They've gone looking for more, but haven't returned. I hope so. Dame Naureen is not known for her patience.
Over here! Help! here! Help!
You've returned, and with the stone fragments in hand. You've got the missing stone fragments. Let's see if we can activate it then. You go ahead. I hope so. Dame Nareen is not known for her patience. Can you feel it? That energy. The spell is working. Gales of Kinnereth! We have a working Daedric containment cell. I'll be the envy of every mage from here to High Rock. Of course, I'll tell them you helped. We're not quite done yet. The spell will require a few moments to fully take effect, but I can handle things from here.
What in oblivion? What is this? Release me at once! Release me, or I'll tear this plane apart!
Ignore it. Just empty threats. It knows it's trapped.
You insufferable mortals! I'll shroud you all in unending dream! Make you face your worst nightmares! You die clawing your eyes out! I swear it!
It's losing the fight. The stone just needs to hold a little bit longer.
I have plenty of time to wait, mortal. Eventually, you'll slip, and your prison will fail. Then I will cover you.